What if machines were pure? A basic universal concept without morals or destiny. Yet because they are created by humans, inheriting all their countless imperfections, how could machines ever be better than us? Would they not, by design, follow the path of their creators and, in the end, fail?
God, what is this? It's coming right at us. Are you evasive maneuvers? Take evasive maneuvers!
Please brace for impact.
Medical report TS-1. Our new patient has been in a semi-delirious state for weeks. The subject seems to be reliving traumatic memories of Flight 221. A girl. Some sort of anomaly.
It's not over.
But this can't be true. There was only one survivor in the crash.
Medical report number TS-2. The patient you brought me some weeks ago is still in coma. Cannot determine if he is infected. Sirs, I am just level 1 doctor in a police detention facility. But I do not recommend transfer.
Medical report number TS-2. nothing left.
Meat!
Are now eligible to redeem your customized MG Exo-Rig Mark 12. Surgery is a thing of the past. The new MG is faster, more powerful, and sleeker than ever. Once you strap it on, it'll meld with your molecules in a flash. The metamorphosis is so seamless, you'll neither know nor care which functions are still performed by your own body. Let MG take control of your nervous system and take back control of your life.
Welcome, Officer Johnson. Rig installation in progress. Installation complete. Have a nice day, officer.
I'd love to repay you, but as you might guess, I'm a bit broke right now. I hope I'll see you again. Ben Burke never leaves a debt unpaid. No, damn it, I'm not okay. Haven't been okay in weeks. People are killing each other for scraps out there. It's complete anarchy. I can only pray we make it out in one piece. But even if we do, I have no idea what's waiting for us. You heard about Creo, right? Well, I was there. Damn government dudes came. Thought I was finally safe, but they wouldn't let me go. Even after I told them all about what happened. Something like a power surge went through the whole system. Melted circuits and brains alike. And the whole damn factory tore itself apart. I lost my whole team in there. Even Smithy. But this time, I swear I'll keep people safe. I heard there's an evacuation camp in the city. Gateway Bravo or something. Gonna try my luck there. I always wanted to be a search and rescue guy. Maybe we'll see each other around. Come to the evac camp. I'll be there.
Attention all prisoners. This facility is under attack. Your safety cannot be guaranteed.
Assigning drone to nearby police exo rig.
Take care of those guys, and I'll turn on the lift.
after all. At last, we meet in the flesh.